Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
Bharti Airtel has backed the Tata Group as a partner for the 5G technology. The new partnership is being seen as a result of Airtel's October 2017 deal with the Tata Group. Airtel and Tata Group's flagship TCS will now jointly work on developing 5G technologies and deploying them on networks in India and possibly even abroad. The Made in India 5G products and solutions would be up to the global standards and will interoperate with other products based on standard open interfaces such as Open Radio Access Network Alliance. Prashant Singhal, a top technology and telecom partner with Ernst & Young India, had said that the partnership is synergistic and has the potential to open global business opportunities. The race for indigenous technology has been heating up, with even the Prime Minister Narendra Modi pushing companies for local R&D and India-based solutions, especially with fear around cyber threats.